These 5-minute solution will show you how to recover or reset WhatsApp end-to-end encrypted password on iPhone. So if you turned on your end-to-end encrypted backup password, but you forget your password, now let's see how you can recover or reset it. First of all, make sure to set up Face ID or Touch ID on your iPhone. Then open WhatsApp and open Settings, Chats, Chat Backup, and tap on End-to-End Encrypted Backup. Now tap on Change Password. Tap on I Forgot My Password. And as you can see, after verifying my Face ID, I got the option where I can easily reset my end-to-end encrypted password without old password. And another option to reset your end-to-end encrypted password is go to your browser and search for Contact WhatsApp. Open Contact WhatsApp. Tap on Contact Us. And you will get a contact form here. Tap on this first option and select your country. Enter here your phone number, which number you used to create your WhatsApp account. Enter here your valid email address, because WhatsApp will contact you with the email address. Confirm the email address here and select here your device, and here describe that you forgot your end-to-end encrypted password and now you want to recover it. So describe your problem properly and you will get solution from WhatsApp via mail. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.